Welcome back, everyone. It's time to take on the boss of the Dreamweaver's world, Jacques. Probably pronouncing that wrong. Well, let's beat him up, nonetheless. Oh my god, those things are ugly. Scary looking. No, get away. God. What kind of nightmare world am I in? It's down this way. Dragon.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
That's not very useful. You get the fuck back here. Gotcha. Damn fucking mask. Kick your butt. Gotcha. Holy 25s. Alright. Ah, that's done. Go get the rest of the gems. And the other dragon, apparently. Life. Get off. There's the key. Oh, Sparse, you could have gotten that. Oh my god. There we go. Oh, that's who takes care of it. Okay. Oh no! Please don't put me back where I think you are. I'm not beating you up again. This is the way I wanted to go be anyway, so I guess that works. Unika.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Thank you for releasing me. Thank you for releasing me. Oh no! Oh my god, I saved myself. I got free life. I guess that worked out. I'll take the trade. That far? I might be able to. There we go. And last gems. 100%. I would have been really mad if you would have killed me. Get out of my way. Damn fools. Out of the way. this level is done. Over 10,000 gems. To the balloonist.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Let's go to Nasty's world. The final hub world. Oh yeah.
Needle it.
Oh, we're staying here.
World now, Spyro, and you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands, then you can challenge the Nork himself.
We are so close to taking on Nasty. So I think we'll save Nork Cove for the next episode. So until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys then. Bye.